Rolling, rolling.
All right, good afternoon, everybody. This is Miss Jackie here, and I'm here at the Curfew Home in the parish of Manchester with some members of staff, and I will allow each of them to introduce themselves, beginning with this lady wearing the peerless shirt.
My name is Karen Davis.
It's Karen Davis.
Yes.
What is your role and staff here?
I'm one of the cook.
All right. Next lady.
I'm Nurse Smith Foster.
Yes. And that tells your role.
And I'm Linda Ridley, manager for Curfew Home.
Wonderful. All right, and so today, Mr. Windell, I'm presenting to you food items on behalf of the Mom J's Helping Hands program and all their donors, as well as 2 packs of diapers, some refreshment, and a walker. The walker was donated to my program by Miss Anna from Blessings of the Flow. Actually, it's a walker that is trickling down. The walker was donated to her by Dear Child Foundation, and she blessed Miss Jackie with one of these walkers, which I'm now giving over to the Curfew Home. I know you guys have great use for it. All right, so I'm just going to give you the opportunity to express your gratitude on behalf of everybody here for all that was donated.
So, as the manager of the home,
come up and look a bit more, let's say,
on behalf of the staff and residents of Curfew Home, I want to thank you very much for this kind gesture of donating food, a walker, and drinks to the staff and residents of the home. Mm-hmm. This will go a long way, and it is always appreciated and noted that on a humanitarian level, we always have persons that is looking out for the home. Mm-hmm. Again, I want to thank you very much for this kind gesture.
All right, you are most welcome. All right. Let me tell
you
a little bit about
the
Curfew Home. People say Curfew Home, what is it?
Well, Curfew Home was donated by Sir Arlington Curfew, mm-hmm, back in 1957.
Yes.
He was in charge of the British Regiment while they were in Jamaica. And in 1958, it was donated to the Jamaica Defence Force.
Yes.
Basically to assist soldiers who was fallen on hard time.
Yes.
You know, they can come to the home and they'll be taken care of. And things like that.
Right. All right. And that basically puts it in a nutshell. And so, of course, you guys are open to whatever person wants to donate, diapers, bedding, and so on. You always accept those stuff, right?
Yeah, definitely.
All right. So you've heard it for yourself, my people. Blessed love. Thank you again for continuing to donate to my program, enabling me to do good in my neighborhood. Blessed love. Until next time.